ANZ News. It's Tuesday, the 8th of September. It's Tuesday, so we're talking Bitcoin, and is it in a bullish retracement? Bitcoin has battled for the current week, with wild price swings causing traders to remain alert. The Bitcoin price is skipping around $10,000 US per Bitcoin as bullish investors seize the chance to purchase at under the psychological significant level. A month ago, George Ball, the CEO of investment firm Sanders Morris Harris and previous CEO of Prudential Securities, said he expects there to be a flood of Bitcoin purchasing after Labor Day, stating that he believes current worldwide markets are stuck in the mid-year dejection, with market participants sitting tight for a spark, which he thinks will light towards the beginning of September. Ball is the most recent in a developing line of prominent established investors, fronted by the Wall Street legend Paul Tudor Jones in May, who have trumpeted Bitcoin as a potential hedge against inflation they see coming as a result of COVID-induced stimulus. Bitcoin and crypto traders were scared this week by a quick sell-off in equity markets that saw the S&P 500 record its first weekly loss in almost 2 months. The Nasdaq posted its most painful weekly performance since March as well. The Bitcoin cost dipped back under the key $10,000 level on Friday for the first time since July, punishing overexcited bullish Bitcoin speculators. Bitcoin's volatility is a key characteristic of an asset class, says Paolo Ardino, Chief Technology Officer at Hong Kong-based Bitcoin and cryptocurrency exchange Bitfinex. Regardless of the value swings, many in the Bitcoin and crypto industry stay bullish about the Bitcoin's viewpoint heading into this week, with data supporting the fact that the recent dip is a bullish retracement, setting up for further gains. A drop like this won't deter the majority of investors who have longer-term investment thesis, John Kramer, a trader at Hong Kong-based market maker GSR, said via email, adding many investors will see this as an opportunity to buy the dip. Nothing has changed about the fundamentals behind the bull case, Kramer stated, highlighting central banks' continued stimulus measures, including France's $100 billion plan announced this week. If there is a silver lining, it is this: that a drop back to around $10,000 could very well tempt some bulls who have been sitting in the sidelines to at last invest in Bitcoin, Simon Peters, a crypto analyst or crypto asset analyst at multi-asset investment platform eToro, said via email as well. While the cryptocurrency has declined from USD $12,400 to $10,000 in the previous 3 weeks, the collection of accumulation addresses has expanded by 2% to 513,000, according to Glassnode. Accumulation addresses are those that have had at least two receiving non-dust moves, very small amounts of Bitcoin, and have never spent said funds. The measurement excludes addressing belonging to miners and exchanges and categorize wallets with no activity for the last 7 years as lost. The divergence prices and accumulation addresses suggest that market participants see the value drop as a positive bull market pullback and anticipate that price should rise again. So far, Bitcoin has managed to defend the USD $10,000 support line, despite slightly dipping under for an hour and returning above the support level, a sign of an underlying bullish tone to the market. It is not unusual to see Bitcoin retrace up to 30% and then continue its bull run. Fundamentally and technically, Bitcoin's strength is apparent. According to the experts, the price is currently shaking off those loose hands and will swing in favor of the bulls again. Bullish retracements only hurt those who've leveraged up at the top and have to sell down at these lower prices. It also hurts those who do not take the opportunity to scoop up some crypto at this cheaper rate. And that's our cryptocurrency news for this Tuesday. I hope you've enjoyed it. You can always go and purchase, buy, sell, exchange at ainsleywealth.com.au. If you're into gold and silver, the real stuff, jump over to ainsleybullion.com.au. And if you're curious about our gold and silver backed cryptocurrency, which is built by Ainsley Bullion, jump over to goldsilverstandard.com. Thanks again for listening to all of our YouTube videos and podcasts. If you're ever interested to start a conversation with any of these, you can always just comment in our YouTube section just there underneath this video. We look forward to catching you tomorrow. Enjoy your day.